Kale tubaliriza ku YouTube channel abatabazi omutabazi wa Kabaka wali wano aina katulitide ya kapyando osa kaka kaka soso otole nako tukawulire sebo tulitide okachirero
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa
barakatuh. Ndio kimpaje ndende kangamba ebi te amawanga nebika. Nabii Muhammad wa kitiba sallallahu alaihi wasallam ya gamba mu Qur'an sura ya namuenda aya ya 13. Ya gamba abandi mu abantu na bakola mu ebika na amawanga ngamba ngamba ja muntu Adam ne Hawa. Nima kula mwili kana ama wanga nganjagala mwanyagane mwilenga mwia abagana. So siku nini ngana, kuti ngana, kugola ngana. Kakati ahuru gana abateke wangune mzei wangi kudatabesi. Waluwa kanaruka tupate tusomanga kumaka nyake bilo uoza kusaidi yo msira. Na hee akata ambyako mkatunuli lehurungi mkete gireze kalimwe kio kuhiga. Salamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.
Alaikum salamu.
Nama wanga inaibika katika tutandiki wano iluzungu zungu ngalu ntawanya ni kansome kusoma kuwa nsobola ni understand understand ntawanya ni ingo kusoma nsobola mkati nze kansome kwe nyonyole During the reunion of Isaza, Nyakitala, Rugamba Navato, there appeared in a race of white people known to us as the Abachwezi. Ibali Naveru, race of white people known to us as Abachwezi. The Babito Kira now ruling over Bunyoro, Buganda, Buganda, Toro, and other parts. The behind the clan ruling in Nkole, Karagwe, part of modern Tanzania, and Rwanda, distant of these virtues.
Descendants
of these virtues. The people had very white skins, and it is thought today that they may have been Portuguese. The word Abachwezi, it is argued, may have originated from the word Portuguese. It is also thought by some that the Abachwezi may have come from some other European countries whose names we do not know. But we are sure that they had white skins. What is in doubt is their country of origin. It is probable that they were not Europeans, but may have been their Arabians, Abyssinians, or Egyptians, Abamisi. Since they migrated into Kitala from the northern direction, they have left many traces of their presence, and because of this, they will be remembered by all generations. European writers have attempted to compare things found in this country and those found in Egypt. Certainly, there are many things which bear similarities in the two countries, such as painting, engraving, pottery, and so forth. These Egyptians also were similar with the geography of Central Africa, and particularly with the Pygmies in this region. It is thought that they came as traders in the areas south of Nile. closed bracket, Kihira. And west of the Sudani, it would have been surprising if si vous and west of the Sudani, it would have been surprising if the countries of Egypt and Nubia, which were established trading states, did not attempt to extend their tentacles to their neighbors in Central Africa. Egyptian boats sailed from Khartoum along the Nile down to Bunyoro and Uganda. The Sudanese people were powerless against these traders and could not put a stop to their expansion through the Sudan towards Bunyoro and Uganda. Boats and musical instruments. And musical instruments. Drums, guitars, indingidi, close bracket, etc. Found in both Bunyoro and Uganda also testify to the Egyptian presence. Abakama kings of Bunyoro Kitala. Since similar items are found in Egypt as well, Egyptian geographers too were similar with our Lake Albert in Tanzige and Victoria in AD 150 Ptolemy had described the king of the moon, where the mountains of the moon stand. Herodotus writing some two. Described the country lying north of the heavy mountains, the land of the Pygmies. It is possible that the people in the west of Uganda, Bunyoro, Tooro, and Nkole are descendants of peoples who came to this kingdom very long ago because of their relatively sophisticated way of life. They regarded themselves as the ruling class and extended their influence southwards to Bukidi, Lango, and slowly southwards to Bunyoro, Tooro, and Nkole. Chapter 1. What do you want to tell you? Introduction. Chapter 1. The coming of the Bachwezi. Yisimbwa comes to Bukuku's palace. When Yisimbwa, son of Isaza Nyakitoko, who had failed to find his way back to his kingdom, and Nyamata grew into a macha. Chirimacha, M-A-T-U-R-E. Macha man. His father found him